The Lord be with you. I'm Deacon Keith Fournier, the Editor-in-Chief of Catholic Online. In this novena to Our Lady of Fatima for conversion, we will ask for the intercession of the Mother of the Lord to lead us all closer to Jesus, to help us grow in holiness, to lead the Church and all the nations of the world to conversion to Jesus Christ. The prayers of the Mother of the Lord are so powerful. From May the 13th through October the 13th, in the year 1917, she appeared to three children, Lucia, Francisco, and Jacinta, in Fatima, Portugal. And we celebrate the Feast of Our Lady of Fatima on October the 13th. We will spend the next 9 days reflecting on the message of Mary. We'll join together in prayer with men and women and children around the whole world. We'll pray specifically for the grace of conversion in our own lives, in our families, in the Church, and in entire nations, including our own. The message that Our Lady gave to the children of Fatima was a little gospel. She reminded them, and she reminds us, that we must continue to turn from sin through repentance and turn toward the Lord. The heart of Mary is fully turned toward the Lord. The prophetic dimension of this message reminds us that our choices change us inside and change the world around us. But like all prophetic warnings, it was conditional. What matters most to the Lord and to His Mother is how we respond. Our Lady wants the whole world to find the path to salvation through Jesus Christ. Our Lady of Fatima, pray for us.